if they run up as hard as they did last year, which I think's
35 minutes. This year, with conditions and good luck running,
to do endurance racing like we're doing, you've got to be really fit. If you're not fit, you have troubles of cramping up, not making it, sometimes passing out on a ski. That's when trouble comes.
We nearly always use outboards.
But the superclass boats are well on their way to the finish line, and the pressure is on. Near home at last, the first boat to start and still running at the head of the field is Missile, a stern drive inboard driven by Colin Simpson and with international ski champion Robbie Woods and Murray Hackett behind. Number four, Buckshot from Queensland, driven by Trevor Willem and pulling Peter Nelson and Ray Wheeler.